A PSA. I'm a photographer, and before I change the format of this channel and completely lose this thought, I've been trying to sell pictures since 2017. I've been a photographer my whole life, 40 years. Just until 2017 have I started trying to sell those pictures. And the largest hurdle, bar none, has been the $200 photographer. What that means is a lot of young photographers without the self-confidence or, I don't know, constitution to stand up for what they're worth are accepting these piddly offers of $100 to shoot a wedding, $200 to shoot a party, $50 graduation pictures. These are all packages I see on websites. They are actually advertising $100, $200. So if you are a photographer, knock it off. Knock it off. By far and away, they can afford your services. Look at their homes the next time you go, and you'll feel better about charging what you're worth. The TV, the enormous television, the leather couches, the Escalade, the Expedition, the side-by-sides, the Harley-Davidsons, all the camping gear that they never use, all the football and soccer gear that they never use, the grills, the $700 barbecue grill, all of that means you can charge what you're worth. And what I'm worth is not $200. And in the last probably 3 or 4 years, I've had to lose quite a few contracts because of, oh, wow, that seems fairly expensive. In Albuquerque, one of those massage places called me, said they needed a graduation shoot done, and they were expecting $200. When they saw my contract, they gracefully bowed out. Because number one, my contract tied them into a lot of the BS that people get into where they won't pay, they cancel, and they no-show on you all the time. Get all your money up front. When they saw that I was covering all those bases with my contract by itself, that made them back out. And I'm confident to say that that was it. When they saw by price, that was the last nail in the coffin. They were expecting a $200 photographer, which is, you know, the guy who just starts out. $200, he's got a Canon from Best Buy because YouTube told him that Canon's better than Fuji and Fuji's better than Nikon and all that stuff. When the truth is, it's you as a photographer. So on one side, we have customers who are taking advantage despite having the money to pay what the contractor is worth. On the other side, we have contractors who don't have the self-confidence and wherewithal and constitution to bring out, hey, this is my service, this is how much I charge. And those are both sides of that problem. And it's something I have to deal with on a daily basis. Daily basis. When people expect me to do my job for $50. It's not what I do. It's not why I'm good at what I do. I'll leave you with a story. It was a very, very famous painter. And a customer, he's eating lunch at a restaurant with his friend, and another patron comes over and says, hey, aren't you the famous painter? He said, yes, I am. Hey, well, draw me a picture on this napkin. And she says, and he draws the picture on the napkin, he gives her the picture, and then he says, okay, that's $400. He said, $400? It took you 30 seconds to draw that. What took me, and this is his response, what took me 30 seconds to draw took me 40 years to learn. So when I first walked out on the streets of New York City at 14 years old with a Kodak disc camera and started shooting, that's when my training started. You don't pay a doctor because he's only worked on you for 3 minutes. You pay a doctor because he spent the time to get good at what he does. And the same is true for a photographer. You're paying me because I'm good at what I do. I don't know. Maybe I'm crazy. Maybe I don't know what I'm talking about. But in the end, if you're a photographer watching this, knock it off. Charge what you're worth. Make everybody's life easier. Just figured I'd throw my 2 cents in. Just one of those days where you don't want
wanna wake up. Everything is fucked. Everybody sucks. You don't really know why, but you wanna justify. Women someone's head off. Know if you make contact, and if you interact, you like us on contract. Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker. It's just one of those days.